Hello and welcome to the stream. Today we're going to do some more 7 Days to Night. Seven Days to Die. Man, maybe I should get the tongue twisters out. Because I'm not doing very well. So, without further ado, we are going to bring in Discord so all the buddies can talk.
Yo.
And now, we're going to bring in the rockin' music. Not everybody have too much fun now. And remember to give me a little shit along the way. Alright. Do 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 do. While y'all get to hear me repeat. I'm gonna cut desktop audio a minute. Hello. Hello.
Hello.
Hello, Clarice. Woohoo! That wind is really rocking this trailer. Maybe I ought to pull up a browser and take a look at the leather weather. Weather.gov. Alright. All I have to do is click it out there. We got a hell of a problem. We got a hell of a mess. Caught in the glare of the coldest. Do you think that you get a hell of a stress? Okay, nothing on Doppler. Wind advisory, 15 to 25 miles an hour on the wind. Yay, tomorrow's supposed to be 40. Yeah, I don't want to see that crap. So we are at 9:38 in the morning. In game. Alright. So we're just going to stay here and chat a little bit. That sucks. Oh. Did you go take a look at your Discord, Venom?
We take the horn on side by side. I did some updates if you want to go look at them on the website or the other site, the Teespring site. There's quite a bit more stuff there now. Gee, and there it is. Oh. Got more that I'm going to be doing, but I did kind of the two mains. Actually thinking about ordering some special shirts that can only be gotten through giveaways. I need to pull up another window. I got my request set. My request queue. So I might be able to do something with it. Fun stuff. So what are you doing over there, Gibble? Cool. Well, hello and welcome to the stream. How you doing tonight?
Good.
If you don't know, I'm a variety gamer. I play quite a few different games. 7 Days to Die, Among Us, Phasmophobia, and the list kind of goes on and on. I really need to update my games list for what I do play, because there's a title that's coming out of it within the next 30 days. Some of its simulators, and just all kinds of games. And I'm getting ready to start into having a retro day, where I don't do anything but play retro games. And that game list is going to be fun. I've got hundreds of titles for that. Of course, I have hundreds of titles for the PC too, technically. I just don't have the space right now to install them all. I need like a 4 terabyte SSD. Those dudes are expensive. Small little titles can typically be run from a platter drive, but graphic intense games really require an SSD to run smoothly. Yeah, I know, Gibble, it's confusing whether I'm talking to you all or I'm talking to stream sometimes. If I'm quiet, well, I'm working really hard, or thinking really hard, or thinking about working really hard. Man, just thinking about working just makes me tired. I'm ready for a nap. Ew. Yeah, that would have been crazy if Max had left his phone in the shop. Yep. Hello, Vivi Flame, how are you doing? And Kenobit? I like that name. Kind of reminds me of Kenobi. Major Star Wars fan. Probably about midway through our playing tonight, I'm gonna have to change into some shorts because it's getting hot in here. And I know the wife's over there just like, I'm freezing. I was so hot. I ran out to the mailbox the other day, and it was, 20 degrees outside? Didn't faze me a bit. And all I was wearing was shorts. That was it. I guess I kind of do meet the bear factor. Except I don't hibernate. I deliberate. Wow, that was lame. Oh, all right, we gotta fix that. I don't want to edit that. I want to go over here. I want to go to settings. Yeah. fix that. And the other is a Kayla command. Submit. Games. No, that's fixed. I really love the randomization of colors and names and stuff that it gives everybody. What was that?
What was what?
Okay, it looks like it glitched out for a second.
What? Still getting the ring gear set up and get started.
How's she doing?
Good. Baby's doing amazing.
Yeah. Yeah, well, as it gets older, you know how that works. Oh. It's the whole DNA thing. It'll probably act like him without even having him intertwined. Right? She probably needs somebody to talk to.
thought she needed to call. She didn't need to call. She just wants me to proofread something for her. Just tell me if I'm coming off like a major bitch or not. Must be something going to my ex-wife. In which case, if it does sound like a major bitch, I should say, no, it sounds great.
Waffle.
That's what they all say. I should be popping in any second.
Huh?
Loki, you there?
That could have been a lag out.
Well, I heard him say, uh-oh.
Creating player. And I'm at 4.0, get 8 gigahertz. Oops.
Beating on stuff with a damn torch. I'll beat on you with a hammer.
Oh. I was looking at the, it was 23 the last time I was here, and now it's 27.
We did inform you that he was playing.
Yep.
We warned you.
Yep.
That's how you get broken legs.
Shit, I'm already starving, so what's the difference?
Well, fucking eat something. That's what there's food in the goddamn boxes in here for. What the fuck?
With the rate that my character seems to get hungry, it would be like our fuel situation, which last I checked was non-existent.
Fuel situations. What are you talking about? We got 40,000 gas in here.
Since when?
I don't know where you be looking for shit. I think you're just looking in like the wrong places or something.
I've been looking in mech. Mech's empty.
No, it'd be in... No, mech is for the large items. Fuel is in the chem bench. Unless you see a chest named gas, it's not in here.
All right, that solves my dilemma. Oh. I was getting ready to start go ganking more cars.
What do you want to gank cars for? It's 10 times easier to get the oil shale and bring it back here and have it cooked. The only thing you need to gank cars for now is engines and radiators. Those are the only things that we need.
So back to the mine, in other words.
Not yet.
Unless we need wood.
Yeah, we're gonna need wood.
Alrighty. Let's get it and go. Oh, I guess it would be nice if I did that now, wouldn't it? Thanks for the notification.
Figure out what's going on with Loki here, because
yeah, he said something and then went silent.
Yeah.
All right. Put a little bit of stuff back on the bike. I might get lost here in a minute.
Can't imagine that happening. Okay, what do I need?
Oh snap.
SMG.
For those just joining, today's a 7 Days to Die night. It's gonna be a... See how many seconds it is to die for me.
Let's not think like that. You're gonna survive the whole stream.
You have too much faith.
No, it's a dream. It's a pipe dream, but it's still my dream. Don't ruin my dream.
Oh. So I'm cutting my force down.
That's good. We'll be, gonna have to make sure you start keeping seeds, because we're gonna have to plant the forest out in the desert, because that's where we're gonna be moving to.
I've been keeping seeds. Planting all of them. I've got a plot just down the road from the base that is I started doing our tree garden that we had out on the other server.
Are you back?
Well, I don't have my backpack.
Backpack. Yay, I didn't know you were related to Dora the fucking Explorer, smartass.
So are we going to take over a desert town, or are we just going to...
No.
Fill out in the middle of the desert.
Or I have a blueprint. We have to find a decent place to build in the desert. However, before that's a reality, there's a few things that need to be done. Like,
okay.
you have to start putting points into the stat called Well Insulated.
You okay after I didn't burn through my 10 points I had available last night? Okay.
Well, you know, if you don't die so much, you'll level up faster.
Yeah.
Just saying.
Of course, it would help if I was actually building shit, too, so...
Well... I mean, that is true.
Because when you're building shit, you get it faster.
Yeah, but the XP thing isn't as high this time around as it has been on previous servers for us.
Did you dink with it?
No. I left it all at default.
Oh.
So, yeah, you're going to have to work a little bit harder.
I'm already doing that.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're kind of out of the zone where I can go head-to-head with Fortnite.
Hey,
Matt.
Or knew who I was talking to. You want me to buy you some ammo?
No, I'm good.
I saw your... Looked like your photo full stack out.
Yeah, I... pulled everything out so I had it all on me, that way I don't have to come back here.
There's still 49 in there if you...
Yeah, no, I want a partial stack and a part of a thing in there, that way if anybody gets any, they can dump it.
Okay. Yeah. I've been putting some in there.
Space holders.
Come across it.
I did have two levels. So... I can now make a... decent SMG.
Nice.
So we're modifying it right now. Decisions. Crippler or drum mod?
Put a drum on an SMG.
Yep. Because one of them has to be the scope. It's got to have a 2x scope.
It helps.
Does Crippler even... Hold on, I want to see. Does Crippler add to the... It adds 3 points of damage. Not worth it. I like the idea of being able to cripple him, which is going to slow him down, but...
You have to reload.
Yeah, if I have to constantly be reloading, it's not going to do me any good, so we'll throw the... I could put the Crippler... Put the Crippler on the pistol.
Yeah.
Yeah.
A lot of weird mods for a lot of weird activities.
Where's the bow?
Still got another day. Oh, or else we wouldn't be here.
that's some smart thinking.
Bowie, Maui.
I didn't see what time it was. I got some torches that I have been collecting, finding, and such. Where should I put those?
Torches. Building.
Okay.
Same with candles. I scoop up the candles when I see them, just because they're, you know. It's not a bad light source.
I was thinking of the torches for the mine, but we're pretty good right now, I would think.
Yeah, I have the iron bars for the second doojigger majobber in here.
Yeah.
I have 100 iron ingots being made so that we can make another chem station.
Oh, okay.
And then either you, well, you. We'll have to put trying to repair you with the hammer. It doesn't work. Wait.
This is my light spark. But that didn't hurt.
Get screwed! Hey.
Oh, I don't want to try to catch you on fire. I just don't want to use ammo. Thank you for putting an arrow in my ass.
It's not there, it broke.
Oh.
You will have to put a... I really wish the flashlight mod on this crossbow didn't turn on automatically. I think I might take that off of there. Maybe. Oh,
it's on your helmet.
Yeah, it's on my crossbow.
No, I'm on your helmet.
I know. And I don't know why, because I don't normally use it.
Kind of falls a little.
It kind of defeats the trying to be sneaky.
Belt, but yeah.
Yeah. So we'll put the crippler on the crossbow, because hell yes. I shot him with an arrow and blew his legs off. I don't understand how, but it worked. I blew the damn legs off. You see that shit?
All right, I got 10 pine cones.
That's good. I'm gonna need them.
I'm about halfway through my tree area.
Build a forest out somewhere in the desert. Yeah, because we have to have Gibble National Forest out in the desert.
Yeah. I was like, I'm not doing it. The trees in the middle of that forest, really? No. Yeah.
Okay. What else? Yeah.
Alright. Drink some water.
I'm debating if I want to make my baseball bat look like Lucille. Make it have a bloody barboyer on it.
I should take care of my
burning shaft and metal
hydration problem.
Yeah, I have the metal chain, the weighted head, and the ergonomic grip. Reduces stamina usage. Yes, very, very nice. I love the steel club, it is so cool. Just running around knocking people's fucking heads off. Why is there a car just out there? See, this is when it'd be fun to have a rocket launcher. Just gone. Narn, where are you?
Oh god. Where is Narn? He's like far out. Narn!
Yeah.
Where are you? He's east.
Yep. And over this way somewhere. He's not far. He's 242 meters. I should be able to see him with the scope, and I don't.
He's behind one of the houses.
That worries me a little bit.
Death becomes me! Ha ha ha
ha ha! You have to regain the damage experience.
Yeah, that's the other downside of dying, is you get that
experience. Oh, shit.
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
You see that red bar? where your experience part is supposed to be?
That isn't what I'm talking about.
His bed's on top of the bar.
Still?
Right.
Oh.
I'm running as fast as I can, boys.
Oh, Christ, I see him.
Hopefully you can pick these dudes off my ass.
Better run faster than that.
Oh.
No, he didn't. He's oh, the guy did, yeah. I don't understand that.
Did you hit him?
Did now.
Because he was still following me.
No, he went night-night. He stopped in mid-path. He stopped chasing you and just stood there. Looks like he was punching something, but I don't see anything there. Maybe he was mad. Maybe he got mad at a cactus.
Or a rock.
It's like, fucking rock. I almost tripped over you. Even though I'm dead and it wouldn't make a fucking damn bit of difference.
French, everybody.
You don't speak French, you lying bastard. Where the fuck are you? Where are you going? That guy needs an escort service.
No, I don't. My wife's fine, thank you.
Harold, on the left of your screen.
That's what I was following.
Turn your light off. All right.
We'll say it is off.
Weapon light and helmet light. This guy.
Oh, hello, Mac.
Get your head out of my butt.
So the best I'm going to get is 34. Got it.
34 what?
And snake.
Yep, without books.
So what'd you think, Venom? Or'd you send me messages? You sent me messages.
I supposed to put points into what were we talking about? Yeah, I don't remember.
Release the time. Talking about making this.
Yeah, I got that done. It's not great, but it's better than a one.
We were talking about making the home base in the desert.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure the last time we found the skyscraper, it was just off of the desert. And that would be a good town to build by, not in. Yes. You remember jumping off?
Yeah. I thought you were nuts. I'll wait for you to hit the ground before I can.
I trusted the description.
I trusted your leg.
Yeah, the way they do stuff on that side is really kind of screwed up, Venom. Part of that was making sure that the price was approximately the same on it between US and EU.
I'm gonna buy you that. It's gonna take forever to get.
Well, we don't need to worry about it for now because it's.
Are you hoping for goobers to come play? Or wandering goobers? Why, when I already sacrificed myself to the debtors?
I'm typing in his Twitch chat. I said, boom, what up, chat? Who thinks we should sacrifice Norn to the debtors?
Oh, speaking of which. We fixing that crap.
What?
What?
The other crap.
Oh, yeah, you should probably pick up that one there and replace that so that you actually have a better.
That's what I was doing, because I remembered making that run all the way back, and I'm like, oh my god, I forgot to move my bed.
It only
I know
the last bedroll placed. That's why. Right.
Hey son, you want your liquid?
I mean, maybe. I might be able to. I don't know if
you want a water? Sure, I can grab you one. Okay. Ew.
That's kind of what I like too. It's going to have to be on the bar, but I'd like to be able to do it in the next one. Oh god, I got so much. Don't worry. If any of my ex-wives could hear the chat, they'd be like, yeah, it doesn't fucking surprise me. So
oh.
The video game is more important. Fucking right.
Did you ever have one tell you that they wish they could plug a mouse into them so they could get more attention?
Yep. Steph said that multiple times.
I wish I could just put a controller on me so you'd play with me more.
If you were a little more interesting. That's the problem, see. I'm gonna get called a sexist pig. That's okay though. If women wouldn't be fake and just be themselves from the beginning, men would not get together with them thinking they're something they're not. Don't try and trick a guy into believing you're something you're not and then get pissed off when 2 months in you start acting like your real self and he's like, what the fuck did I get into? Trying to chew his arm off in the middle of the night and run away.
Oh, there are many of those. I don't disagree.
Like, I need to find myself a gaming woman who preferably is better at the games I play than I am.
That's a hard thing to do. I had one, you know, pardon anybody that does, but claimed that she was a gamer. I'm like, all right, what do you play on? My phone? I'm like,
that is not, no.
It's gaming to you, maybe, but to the majority of the gamer community, that's not gaming.
Let's just clarify as well. Xbox, yep. PS4, that is not gaming. That's not what I mean. Let me see your fingers run across that keyboard and make your character do some insane shit that my character can't do, and I'll be impressed.
Dude, that was ugly. I think it's about time for a new cam.
Oh yeah, it definitely goes both ways. Guys shouldn't act like they're something that they're not either, but you know, that's the problem. That's a common problem with society now. Everybody thinks that they have to be something that they're not just to attract somebody, and the reality doesn't set in that if you're pretending to be something you're not to get somebody's attention, that they're not what you want either. It's a waste of your time.
Well, I asked if you wanted one, and you said no. Mr. Independent?
There's like no debtors around here. This is ridiculous.
Ew.
But it's almost daytime, so I'm gonna go down here, put my bike down, head over to the up-and-coming Horde base, and see how close to complete I can get it before I got almost everything on me. It's still considered nighttime, so I'm not encumbered. As long as it's nighttime, I can't be encumbered. Up better. One of the perks, yep. Damn, these cement blocks still aren't dry? What the fuck?
You haven't been in the area.
It doesn't matter. It's a live server. Loki's been on. They should be dry.
I would be willing to bet you that added an area of effect. Where you gotta be within so many blocks of it for it to do what it's supposed to.
Cock blocking bastards.
It doesn't matter though.
Yeah.
Alright, I'm going back to the wood.
Loki, if you see a nail gun at any time, buy it. Yeah, I'm saying if you see a nail gun in any trader, either of you,
okay,
buy it. Because
Bailey can't run over rocks.
Hammer is.
Ooh, sweet! I got a bear! I got a bear! I got a bear!
Good luck.
All right, chat. Wait for it. Here comes another death.
Let's grab the other shotgun out. I'm getting ready to kill that son of a bitch.
With what?
Shotgun.
A pump shotgun would be a realistic kill.
Well, I've got two shotguns.
Well, maybe with two of them. The double barrel's just nip.
I unloaded all four barrels on him and I still got killed. Woohoo!
Bears ain't no joke.
Tough bastard. At least I'm not as far this time.
Okay, how many shots did you unload into that one that was by base earlier?
30 or 40. Probably not that many, but, you know, at least 20.
And that's with the rifle. That's... I can hear your gun.
It didn't have a silencer on it, but...
Oh, I see where you are. I was like, I can hear your gun.
I saw the one, then I saw the second one, and I was like, okay, those can't die.
Well, I tried anyway, guys. But as the title of the stream says, come watch me die.
Didn't really say that.
Yeah?
He has a lot of faith in himself.
Apparently.
Nah, I just tell the truth. Alright. I only got four trees left. Damn. Alright, remove the sleeping bag. Put the other second shotgun back up.
I guess that wouldn't be a bad mod to have on here is the multiple beds.
Is there one?
Yeah. Yeah, I've seen it.
The
hell? Loki, have you gotten the Drawbridges book yet?
No, I don't think so.
Okay. I need.
How close are we to finishing the,
A reinforced drawbridge?
No, to be able to make like the garage doors and.
Oh. I'll make the reinforced drawbridge.
I don't think it's going to be done in time. We're going to be more than likely on the bar. We might. That's the main thing. It's got to be dry, because if it's still wet, they're going to tear through it like a fucking paper bag.
Oh, wait. It's just concrete, not reinforced concrete.
Yeah. I haven't reinforced any of it yet. So it's base concrete. I wanted to reinforce the whole thing all the way up from the ground up, but... it's just gonna have to get done as holes get punched. I'll reinforce the stuff behind it, because
so how you been feeling, Venom?
In a trader?
Yeah, that was such a...
Tools. It could be under weapons, I guess, but it should be under tools.
Found an electric fence post.
That could be fun. No, I wouldn't have sold a marksman rifle. Even a level one I'd have kept for you to play with. I know those are your favorite.
Book for the 4x4 truck chassis.
Nice. Buy it. Because that'll save me from having to put points in to be able to make it.
Okay, yeah, I got it.
At any point I don't have to burn points on something like that. It's...
Okay, end up with 2,500 wood. Replanted the garden.
Damn. And I love Carissa. She's fucking... She takes no shit. Steph has no idea what she's getting into. She's about to find out, though, when she gets this message.
Military guy in
I'm still over here busting my hump.
Busting your hump?
Trying to get this base taken care of and handling the priorities.
Shit.
What?
I heard that.
He did it.
He said, you didn't hear shit.
Better be quiet or you're gonna come in here and whack me too.
I wouldn't put it past him. Loki goes into, like, berserker mode. Like Bane. Motherfucker's just dying, and you're like, what the fuck happened? Oh, Loki was there, wasn't he?
All these military guys come from.
We got some fun guys out there? Oh, the bike took a hit, all right. All right, steps are...
There was a lot of military guys.
So we have four blocks that are still wet. Wait a moment. So are we looking for like a flat desert plane or?
You mean for building the main base on?
Yep.
We don't need a big area for it. It's only going to be 10 by 10 on the outside.
Okay.
It's going to be 3 stories high, 10 by 10 on the outside, which will give us an 8 by 8 area on the inside, which is enough. I've got it all blueprinted out. I've got it all, what I did when I was at work.
So it's going to be smaller than our last base. That we had.
Yeah. It's going to be a completely different concept. This is going to be a functional base. It's not going to be like a large sprawled out homey. This is going to be something that me and Loki have done before. Only without a pit around it. It's just going to be...
Son of a... Woo! Wait! I died again!
The fuck did you die from this time?
Buzzards?
Suppose I could just look at the screen and see, but then I have to look away from what I'm doing.
Were you on your bike?
My bike was right beside me.
Level up. That's level 30. That'll make the game a little bit more interesting for this Horde Knight.
I knew, but I didn't want to.
Time to watch the naked chick run for her bicycle, her bike.
Why don't you use your... I was going to say, you better be using your bicycle. You are.
Yep.
Good.
Ooh, lag.
Yeah, there was a little spike there.
Yeah, I died over by the desert town. It's almost northwest. Bar.
I might be able, I actually think I can make the fucking garage door, I think. Cause I know I can make vault doors. Pretty sure that's the same. Pretty sure. I'll have to look. I don't remember.
Damn, I died way over here. I heard a zombie somewhere.
Got off my bike in the cemetery.
Norn?
No. My bike's not where it's supposed to be either.
How the fuck is my bike all the way over? I swear to God. One of you guys took my bike.
I see my bike, but it's not where it's supposed to be.
No, somebody took my bike from over here and left theirs here.
What all's in my bike? Or that bike over there?
Yeah, I got your bike, which means you took my bike.
Yeah, okay, so where's your bike? Oh. Because it's not here. I'm not a seeing it. Yeah. Ouch. I found it.
Don't touch it.
Why? I'm coming back to you.
No, don't. I just said don't. I'm going to my bike's marker.
Oh.
See how that bike has a little yellow motorcycle by it?
Yeah.
That's how you know it's yours. Stop stealing my bike. Next time I'm calling the police. Usagi!
I don't think she heard you.
Damn, you got that drop quick.
Huh?
I was headed to it.
Oh, my bad.
No, you're good.
Oh, it was just right here, too. Okay. It had a bunch of med kits. Do you want a stack? Eight.
You want to grab the...
He was calling you the police for me.
Yeah, Norn keeps stealing my bike. Arrest him.
Oh, there's a water source. Oh, I'm over here on the edge of the desert. When ain't I?
He's a bike thief.
The boys play nice. You're funny. Hey, I found a town. There's a school, a playground, okay.
Thank you.
Forgot that silly sap sucker. I must have had a buzzard following me all the way from the desert. Okay, there's something of a water tower.
Do you have empty water bottles on you?
No.
That's something we're gonna have to start fucking taking care of, because
we got a lot of water bottles piling up.
Well, we need them for making glue.
Pawn shop.
Loki likes pawn shops.
Popping pills. And of course the town runs, just the road out of town goes right into the desert. When you flush, think of us.
Let me know if you see Pete's Pub.
I haven't seen anything like that yet.
Well, if you do, let me know and I'll tell you exactly how to get in there and get all the loot without getting caught.
Well, if there is, it's down this way here, so. There's the Lazy H.
If it dries.
Repair shop. Metalworks.
This might survive.
The Creamery. Just a couple water towers. Bell's Bakery.
Bell's Bakery sucks. It does. There ain't, that place pisses me off so bad.
Working Stiff Tools.
Yeah, you need to go in there.
That's what I was... Find a nail gun.
Good chance to find a nail gun.
For some reason, I think somebody's already been here. Nope. Found some sledgehammer parts.
Did you put those boxes up in the doorway?
Nope.
Somebody's been there. That's not a normal thing. Probably Loki. Must have been Loki. It's Working Stiff Tools. One of the hallways is blocked off with frame locks. You don't have to take responsibility. We're just giving you credit for it.
Because I haven't done it, and evidently, Mac's not remembering it.
Oh, wasn't me.
Holy shit! Run, 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 Forrest, run!
He walked into a room, cheerleader, and two skaters fell through the ceiling. Yeah, I mean, it's a skater and two, the cheerleader. The cheerleader is the dangerous one out of it.
See, it was the one that popped first.
Skaters move fairly slow. The cheerleader moves kind of quick. Chelsea.
Whew, that was close.
I need bars and 1, 2, 3 metal.
Woohoo! Pump shotgun!
And they could be wood ladders, and I can just. Well, I can't upgrade them. So I have stuff on me, but. If you bring. The number we figured 83. I don't remember.
Bring 90. Just in case.
Yeah, cause, you know, my math could be.
It's just a wee bit off.
Maybe the first time. I can't believe I am not seeing any zombies. I mean, the zombies just like y'all. It's like, oh, he's working on something. We're not gonna fuck with him. We're gonna let him finish it and then destroy it. I know what they're thinking, assholes.
This looks fun.
Iron ladder.
Yep.
That's
alright. That's okay, just. All we need that's iron for, anyways, the chem bench, and that's not necessarily a priority. Doesn't take long to replace the 15. Stuff to make it, so that's all that matters. It's a vault door. I don't know if you can make it. Yeah.
Vault door, I can.
Yeah. Make it.
Get back off my bike.
31. Entirely possible that this thing just one. It's just the one for our entrance.
Cripple them.
All with was the shared XP range, and I maxed that out.
So we have a schematic book for cripple them now.
I can already make it, so you should learn that.
Well, door, you said, right?
Yep.
Yeah.
Of be there in 3 minutes. That's what I want to
do. It looks like I need to get back to my bike.
Yeah, it's about time to get back, headed back this way, because you're a fair distance away, and it's Horde Day.
Get caught up in this mess. That'd be so much fun.
What was that, Loki?
Oh, if he doesn't get back in time and bunker down somewhere else, what other mobs?
Yeah, which wouldn't be entirely bad because the only mobs he'd get are ones equal to his game stage.
Oh.
So he'd probably live longer. We have lots of faith.
Right.
In the zombies.
That's more like it. Shit. Fuck. Ugh. Well, I'm back, boys. Alright, guys, I died. Phew. Come die with me. Oh.
Here, I don't want to hear the thunder yet. I'm trying to fucking get this all whacked out so it can dry.
Boys, I don't think I'm gonna make it to over there.
Right.
Yeah, you are. It's only 1800.
I'm back at our area. Yeah.
Which is not far from Horde Base. You're not gonna make it back to your bike, no.
Yeah, but see, the other part of it is I have no gear.
Everything that's wet right now is reinforced concrete.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Well, I suppose I could survive the Horde Night.
Yeah, you just stay back and...
take notes.
Yeah. I mean, it wouldn't hurt.
Ooh. Actually, the good news is there is ammo here.
Loki, you got any? Where are you? Are you still here?
Yeah.
Do you have boxes on you? Frames?
Oh yeah, frames. I have frames.
All right.
There is a shotgun. I'm not out of it yet, boys. I got smart and I went and looked in the chest for guns and ammo. We just happened to have a double barrel shotgun. Alright. I got 300 rounds.
You want to make me a little box ladder up onto the ledge?
Right.
I don't care. Well, actually, that the wet side, so I can finish this side.
that you see worthy of trust and know that you're moving. And we ain't got the time to invest in something real, but for some reason I try nonetheless. Guess that's my intuition mixed
that's
with
enough.
The liquor and some wishful thinking. You smiling at me as the crystal clinking. Been a different drink when listening to old school rap.
This is gonna be close.
I see a lot of wet shit, bro.
Yeah. Your life 100% depends on my design capability. And she kissed my face and said I'm here right now. And baby, that's all that matters. And now she walking around my place with no clothes on. So draw the blinds, baby, we can put a show on. Just know that I won't be tripping no matter how we continue, cause I'ma be great without you. Imagine how I'd be with you. I swear that there ain't no telling what we don't do. I'm just trying to love.
I will be right back, everybody. I am going to do the smart thing and go do a bio.
Trying to fit in my world, but it's far from basic. No, I'm not complacent. God is so good, no, you can't replace it. Level up, level up, level up, level up. Holla at me, better measure up. Swerving in the Lambo, rev it up. Level up, level up.
Probably not.
Level up, talking money, we can settle up. If you want me, better level up.
Loki, I need you out here. I need a box ladder. Other side. Other side. Good. All right.
Higher?
Nope. So fucking full.
Do you need me to pick up stuff for you? I can. Pretty good inventory.
Yeah. first aid kit now. Put that down. Auger up. Anybody?
Wow.
Yeah, I have none on me. And depending on how this goes, we might be in trouble.
Yeah, I need a repair kit. Yes.
This should work. It's only the third Horde Knight is why this should work. It's the fourth Horde Knight, but it should.
Whoa, we're...
Ideally, we would have it all upgraded to steel, but...
Where do we get bars like this?
Those are iron bars. All I did is double layered them so they're crossed.
Oh.
It gives an extra layer for the fucking cops and shit to have to spit through. Yeah, the stuff will still come through, but it won't be able to break it as fast.
Oh, okay.
Which...
Back to GCC.
Oh, you gotta be shitting me.
Yeah, same time.
Every fucking night, same goddamn time. You still hear me in disc?
Yep.
Party leader when Mac comes back to get some advice.
That's funny, it says I joined or it says I left the game. Come on, game. Dumb shit. I'm gonna have to look at the... So, are they tracking correctly?
Yeah.
Going all on the right side.
That's all right. So long as they're going up there.
Yep. I haven't shot any.
Oh, don't wait too long. Just go ahead. You guys are behind me in levels anyway. Kills in, start killing shit so that they don't pile up and start smashing shit.
Okay.
We definitely don't want them sitting there idle, because that'll be bad. See anti-cheat warning. Yeah, fuck off. They are all piling up inside. Don't seem to be hitting it though. Lots of fucking dogs. Holy shit.
Yeah.
I don't see any spiders so far though.
Are you in game?
No, I'm watching.
Oh, you're
watching. You're watching, yeah. I'm creating player right now, building environment, starting game. I'm here.
Did you get the invite?
Got it. Damn, that dog came up them stairs so quick he launched himself. Like, eww! I think it's working alright, actually. I mean, we're not getting demos or anything, so.
Wait.
God, thank God, because. There's the first repair kit. Dude, I'm getting 100% sneak damage constantly. I'm crouched
or a bird somewhere. Let's spit. See, flappy, flappy.
Bird. Flappy. Got him.
Dead.
I got him. There's a bird. Okay. Up above us. I got him. I'm taking dirt nap. Check out this back door, see what's going on out here.
Anything?
Nothing.
I might want to pick up the AK.
Mm-hmm.
not like right now, but you know.
Soon. I did.
Yep. Sent the invite. I might live.
Ah, good shot.
I thought I seen the green glow. I was like, where the fuck is that coming from? There's a second repair kit. It's 155. Like one hour of game time. Where?
The bird.
His feet are sticking through the top of the bars. Right above your head.
Right.
Hey. Welcome to the stream. Or welcome back, whichever it may be. You don't know, I'm a multi-streamer, or a variety streamer, if you will. White girl politic, and that's Daenerys Palin. From Dorne to the Stormlands, the north and beyond, to the west. Tonight just happens to be a 7 days to die night. Most evenings are 7 days to die. My typical schedule is Monday, Wednesday, Friday, 1 p.m. and 9 p.m. No mercy, damn, just smacking kings in the face like my name was Cersei Lannister. Burn,
man, that bird took some hits. It took like 6 hits into it before it died. Right? That motherfucker did not want to give up. Damn, look at all those military guys.
Yeah.
You're welcome. That is definitely for my fucking game stage.
See his shadow.
Oof. Yay, I hit a repair stage. This is my recital.
I think it's very Green. Vital to use the force for good, of course. A Skywalker, that's my time. Here we go. If I were
a Jedi, I could out-rap Buster Rhymes. A what? Like
Qui-Gon Jinn for the ready, yeah. Quadruple time. Mod.
Who's Green?
Every time there's a Green down there. I'd be
like, this is all right. Just let me get my SMG repaired. I don't have the thing on it, but I can do enough damage to kill him. Norn, back away a little bit.
Yeah.
So that I can get up here and... I gotta be able to dump into this fucking... Oh, there's a couple of them.
Uh-huh.
Right, where are you, little fucking green cocksuckers? That's one.
It has been profitable for levels tonight.
That's two. That's the nice thing about the SMG, you can spray enough ammo at once where their regen doesn't even fucking matter. Not anymore. I seen him.
Alright.
I reloaded just as he came up the stairs, I finished reloading. Alright, now let me take care of all these birds up here. Get rid of these bodies. So I can fucking see. It's a trap. It's a trap. Hey. Yeah. Hey. It looks like it's holding up good from in here. The interesting part will be to see how it looks.
I see a hole.
Where?
On the right side. Or it looks like a hole.
Yeah,
That's probably been me pounding away at it.
Yeah, which is why we want it upgraded. I thought I killed you, you little motherfucker. Die, bitch. Go back to hell where you came from. Fucking bird. Ooh, I didn't get enough shots on him. Nope. Got him on him that time, though. Yep. You ready for that ding ding music? There it is. All right. Now, Norn, this is where you get to run around and play. Look at all the sexy bags out here. Ooh. Yeah, that took a beating. Y'all gotta pick them up while I put my bike down.
You gotta figure, my inventory is virtually empty anyway, so.
I'm gonna go up here and start repairing shit. I got the bags up here.
Yeah, I'm gonna assume part of that right there is me with this shotgun.
It's possible.
Because that hole is about where I've been aiming.
Yeah, you want to try and aim head on.
Alright, I'm headed back to base. Gonna go do a dump and then retrieve.
How do I not have cobblestone?
I got a shit ton of cobblestone in my bag. 5 light years away.
Yeah, that's gotta be from your shooting, because nothing else took any kind of a beating except for this. But that's why we want plates on here. Well, the rest of it doesn't look bad. Ooh. I suppose that's only concrete though, so the fact that it took... some hits isn't surprising, because they would have seen that as a weak point.
Oh yeah.
And that could have been just from when I was backed up against the far back wall.
Oh, yeah. Possibly the birds.
Yeah, maybe. The rest of it looks good, though. So even way sooner than it should have been, it's still telling you, I can build a horde base. And now all it is upgrading it to steel, putting plates on, upgrading them to steel, and from there on, all it is touch repairs, and we don't have to fucking worry about it.
Till demos start showing up.
Yeah, then it's...
And then it's more...
Then it's replacements. Yeah, then it's replacing parts constantly. But, I mean, that can be negated. I mean, we just have to play it smart with the demos. We've done it before.
Yep. I leave them to you.
Yeah.
I pop them once in a while, but you gotta be real careful.
Oh, we picked up 2 helmets with flashlight mods. So we picked up 2 helmets with flashlight mods.
Not disappointed. I can see a couple that I missed upgrading, but...
Oh.
Yeah. Did fantastic. So, horde base is good. I gotta bring some cobble back and upgrade that one. And I have just enough concrete to upgrade it to reinforced when it's done. I have 445 concrete mix left. And 2 iron bars.
I added a couple of...
Okay, so in the bike, so she looks like the stuff that I was already carrying. That's good, I'm gonna need that.
Sorry, Mike.
There's two books you'd like.
There are.
And I already have them both, so.
Oh, and I picked up a double barrel shotgun. Level 5.
Nice. You got the blueprint for the pump shotgun?
No, I got a pump shotgun.
Yeah, you said pump shotgun when you were in that building that you were raiding. Did you get the blueprint for it, or did you find a pump shotgun?
I found a pump shotgun. It's level 1, but it holds enough rounds. You
level up your boomstick, and that will increase the level of shotgun you can make. That way you can make the pump shotgun and it will be better than what you're gonna find until you find a tier 6. But you know, it's like talking to the credit manager Helen. Go to hell and wait. Throw that in there. I don't need any of these blocks on me. I need a little bit of cobblestone to finish that off. Oh, I picked up a can of tuna. Chest, throw these bars in there.
Okay, I have level 2 well insulated.
There's some nice coveralls you're wearing there.
I figured I'd be good, you know, and wear something. Ew.
Let it all hang out.
Oh hell, I was just wasting my damn time. I thought I had one more point available. Alright, I'll see you sometime tomorrow.
Fucking DC'd again.
What? I don't think it's his router.
Well, it ain't my fucking computer, that's for sure.
I have little doubts that again, the rest of the stuff.
I'm gonna have to look and see what it's,
what's your pinging at?
If I can change its tolerance. It's getting a little ridiculous.
That was 3 times already in like about less than a half an hour. Thank you.
Doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop-a-doop. A hell of a place for a house. House is literally up on a mesa by itself. right? That'd be a hell of a fall. I really care less about you.
I mean, we could throw wood spikes around the bottom of this just as a
deterrent.
Around the turret. But
I left my
when you hit a fucking chunk of wood on a motorcycle and it bounces up in the air and does a pirouette. Oh, motorcycle, I didn't know you were a fucking ballet dancer. Thank you. south, so I'm going to turn and head.
Piece of shit. Both the bird and the zombie. Hey, hey! Thank you for the host and the raid. Hot Snake, what's up? And welcome, viewers. Oh, for those of you who don't know, I'm a multi-streamer or variety streamer. Play a lot of various games. My schedule is Monday, Wednesdays, and Fridays, 1 p.m. and 9 p.m. Any other days in there are kind of like bonus streams and. Yeah, most nights are going to be 7 days tonight to die for a while.
Or in his case, 7 seconds to live.
Yeah, this is true. Do y'all have any questions? Just say something. Oh! Or call me a fucking idiot, I don't care. yeah, you're a little late. But you were having fun, and that's what counts, man. Really? Something tells me that I better do something here pretty quick.
Hydrate?
I ain't worried about hydrating.
Why?
Not this second. I was waiting and I kind of got ambushed.
Again?
Oh, yeah. All right. Alright, I need some of those. So, how was everything? Snake, what's up? I'm gonna assume that you had a lot of fun.
Loki, did I share that waypoint for the military base with you?
No.
Would you like to go on a raid?
Yeah, I'll be on it.
I'll send you the waypoint in a second. I'm headed there now. I'm like glowing icon.
Got everything.
It's either the military base or the fucking mine shaft. I don't know which one I'm coming up.
Okay.
It's the mine shaft. Where the fuck is the military? Oh, it's okay. Okay, we're going to the mine shaft.
Okay, I got my auger.
So do I. I bring that with even when I just go out raiding buildings just to see where I just
Uh-huh.
Damn.
All right, we'll put that stuff up.
Yard has a... I really wish they'd fix, like, the terrain shit. Like, how you come across some spots where there's,
get rid
like,
of some of this stuff.
Just a mountain of fucking gravel going up a hill when they're really fucking
short. Yeah, we just finished a successful horde night. Without me dying. Yeah. Of course, that's because I stayed in a safety.
Because he stayed in a fucking MacGyver-built fucking horde base. Otherwise, he'd have croaked.
A lot.
Yeah. Again.
If I'm not dying, I'm not playing.
I mean,
unless it's like a wild crack, and then, yeah. But.
So I was the one skater, though, so
okay.
Ooh, you're coming over the back hill. Careful when you come over that hill.
Why?
Let's put a flashlight on that.
Try to follow your arrow.
Yeah, I'll tell you when you watch out. You have...
All right. Yeah, it's going pretty good. Been a good night. A few decent deaths. On Horde Day, I got myself killed a billion miles from my bed. So I had to run through the bins in the base to get some ammo and a gun to go do Horde Night. Speaking of which, as soon as I get back, I need to put some of that back in there. That way, it's there the next time. If there is one.
No.
It's the best part about playing a female character is you can make all the raunchy jokes.
Ooh. I do believe this is the way out of town. Well, it takes a little bit of skills and learning, but yeah. You gotta scrap a bunch of vehicles in the process. The dead looking cars all over the road. Man, there's a lot of cars in this desert. Let's see, there's a laundromat. 50-cent fish sticks. So, pressing gas. Yeah, let's do that again.
Yeah, Tier 6 car?
If I could drive.
That definitely replaces my Tier 3.
Oh, nice.
The only thing I need now is leggings. I'll have all Tier 6 padded.
Oh, nice.
Water tower? In desert town? Trailer park. A shul. Oh, wait a minute. There's usually ammo in that garage. For some strange reason, I don't think somebody been here. I can't imagine what would make me think that.
There's a path off to the right and a path to the left. See anybody by either. Oh, Big Mama behind the box here. Hold on.
Alrighty, man.
Rooms.
Good bloody zombie games. I have no problem shooting you in the back, dude. Security camera. Look for the security cameras I just found. Oh, this is going to be fun, isn't it? I'm in the church.
That's not the church. This is.
It is?
Huh. You're going to have fun if you go down the stairs in that building over to the side.
See, you already knew where I was. Cheater, cheater, pumpkin eater!
Give anything else. Alright, nitrate.
What?
For breaking the, the spike sticking up in the ground.
Oh.
I could have swore this place was bigger. Oh, where the fuck did... Oh, he fell from up above us. Damn, shut up.
I wind up with a full bag. And a full bike.
Brought us back outside. Yeah, that's the end of it. I thought this was bigger than this. She's sick. You gotta look up and swim. That was rather disappointing. I could have swore that was a lot more expensive. Wait, we went one way. Oh yeah, the other way was a dead end.
So I thought too when we got out of the one. Wait! Oh.
Okay. Two towns south of here.
I got a switch schematic too.
Just head south towards us. Looks like there's a little fucking town or something right here too.
Oh.
There's a couple. I've been in the spot.
Oh.
Fun.
I can't work them through here. That's how I've been playing.
Oh. Y'all were baiting on me and I didn't even know it.
Well, I know what's right here.
Where the sea man, she called me up.
I don't know if what I'm hearing is you or my on my end.
What?
Sounds like many, many zombies just getting after it.
No, no, it's on your end. You got friends. Oh, I just got a tier 6 wrench. Getting all kinds of aloe cream.
Like me, I'm kind of in a hell of a place right now. Oh, hell yeah, that is me.
Once it gets dark out, I'm not affected anymore, so.
Oh, yeah.
No encumbrance.
I found a good bit of weapons parts.
That way it was a very rough road, but I know what house this is. There's a pool in the backyard.
The scary, scary house.
Huh?
I have empty jars.
That's good, so do I. Actually, I have, there's 37 in my bike if you want to grab them. We're about to have time. So you're hot ass down here. Fuck you. There should be a
cabinet shop.
You notice they changed that? You can't get the woogie up breaking first.
Motorcycle handlebars. Schematic. Chitty chitty bang bang. It's not flying.
I'm gonna drop some more frames in that wall there. My folder will just not. Watch out for that spot on the floor. I think it's weak. See that? Funky pattern. Where the board looks like it's sitting crosswise. Sylvia opening in the bathroom. Construction worker up on the ledge.
Let's yeet this shit.
Jared in the closet. Go figure.
We ding ding. Alright, I'm on Bob's Road. Headed Sutton, I think, back towards y'all. It'll take me a few days.
Are you walking or are you riding?
I'm riding. Because right now it's telling me I'm 2.8 kilometers from y'all. I guess it's going to be a cross country. Of course, that's kind of how I got to that town to begin with, was cross country.
Theoretically, we're clear.
You're not sure, though.
No, because I can't remember if there's somebody up on the roof. Building's clear.
Well, I just went through a pretty decent flat area. Doing all kinds of stunts.
Wrench in here for you, Lord. 2 for 5. And ammo in
Yeah, approximately 2 kilometers southeast, there's a bunch of flat area in this desert.
It's a possibility. I don't, flat area isn't really a priority. What we want is proximity to towns.
Oh. Yeah, proximity to towns.
Wherever we build the base, we want there to be towns near enough by that we don't have to travel 5 miles, 5 million miles to in the box looking just through.
Hey, do you need a 2 or 2 3 wrenches?
What?
I have 3 more wrenches in my inventory.
No, scrap them, thanks. Yeah. I'm gonna disassemble this fucking solar panel up on this roof. Three iron bars. You got any duct tape on you?
Found the horde base.
Cool.
Or cigar. That replaces my mask. Yes. All these bookshelves empty. That's so disappointing. Build a house like this. I could live in a house like this. This would be nice. Nice little fireplace. That's crazy. I do like the way they designed this house, though. Like, the glass table.
Oh, What?
One of those?
Ping's only an 87. There's no reason. Oh, it jumped up to 233. His bots really spam his chat. Okay, now I can walk back down here and investigate what I saw again. Cool, it's supposed to be a sound bar.
Oh snap.
That's kind of
neat. Oh.
That's creative. I don't like the furniture. I mean, on the radio. What?
You put one down anywhere.
Oh, there's one at the top up on the stairs here. It actually led down behind the wood pile that was alongside the fireplace. And there was an ammo pile. There was a little ammo pile there.
Oh, okay. End of this night, this house will be not livable.
Oh snap.
What'd you do?
I found stuff. Ooh. Ooh, there's an ammo pile.
Don't shoot it.
Maybe go up there. And then when you get up there, wait. Jump up.
Can't. Hey, what the heck did you break?
The glass for the shower that you're standing in.
Oh, very good. Yeah.
I need another invite.
Back needs another invite.
Because who'd have thunk?
Invite sent.
You're only 2 meters from me. Oh, motherfucker. Oh, I thought I got the CD. Why can't I move? Oh, because I'm up against it. Fuck you, laundry basket.
It's a Mac and Please night.
Why can't I?
Everything must die.
So hard to just see. Where's that candle?
Kind of awesome to have both of your kind of favorites in the same night.
What, sex and mac and cheese?
No mac and cheese and meatloaf.
It's better if you, mix sex and mac and cheese.
That's good stuff, man.
I don't know what they were. Maybe that's where they hang on their sex swing.
Uh-huh.
Do you see a bone pile in the front yard?
No. Yes.
Okay, Mac. Are you just cooked? Connected to Discord through your phone or your computer?
Computer.
Alright. But yet you're getting booted.
It's a latency thing on the server side. I'm gonna have to look and see what it has set for its tolerance for, like, how much of a ping loss a player can have before it DCs them.
Right.
Everything is that.
Yeah, it's got to be, because otherwise I'd be getting booted out of Discord. Ow.
Ow. There is a... That's shooting. But you're in the chimney.
See, now you're just trying to draw attention.
No.
Mm-mm.
I'm trying to keep myself entertained.
Are you out there picking zombies?
You got that,
With that giggle? Yeah.
Oh, wait, we need a cooking pot. Never mind. We need the pot to make the glue. Duct tape. Well, I got a campfire. We found a cooking pot along the way. We can make some glue.
Okay.
I'll just start making sure I pick up the bones when I see them.
Okay.
Burr.
Yeah, it's Wednesday night, isn't it? It's Thursday morning now, but... I did forget to take my pill. No, it's a pill that causes my part of my body to rage out, even when I'm calm, cool, and collective. Them old blood pressure pills. Doctors, last time I talked to her, she's asking me if I wanted to change them, and I'm like, nope, they're working, just leave it alone. I don't know why they always want to take you off of something that's fucking working. One skill point. You there, Silver, or are you larking too? It's almost time to watch me die again.
It's almost time to hit the road again. Loki, you're Santa Claus. He was going down the chimney.
My favorite snow toy.
There's one.
That was the well-timed jump at the bottom. Don't try that at home, kids.
Aha! I fell on them.
Do I still have one in the bike? Still have one on the bike, that's good.
Fucked up.
What?
We're both carrying fucking cobblestone and cement mix. I looked in the bike and I was like, wait, it's just my bike.
No.
I threw some ammo in there for you.
Where?
In your bike. I got another Gravedigger mod.
Some acid.
Too much stuff us.
Kind of BFE.
Too much stuff us.
Cut straight across the east. I should probably do that.
Oh.
Yeah.
bounce off the lug.
That I don't want to go through the pond. Fuck.
Sure you do. The pond is so much fun.
Shit. Well, fucking looks like Minnesota over here. Land of Lakes. Another one? Jesus. I stopped to look at the map for a second. You just whipped past me. I went to get back to start going again, and all I see is this little dart go past. I was looking to see how far we had before we got close to the edge, and we got a long way to go yet.
Oh.
I was wondering just how far this Land of Lakes crap is going to last. Oh, that's a big one. Putrid. Get out of my way. I can't believe this area is this desolate. Like, nothing. Some kind of civilization. Oh, there's a ranger station here.
Nice.
That's always nice.
One more little bit. Bit.
Yeah. this flat board here falls out if you stay on it too long. Yep. Might end up having to take the lead. I'm running out of boxes. Time to crouch.
Crouch.
Cause.
Yep.
There should be one already walking around up here. Yep.
About to do something, scared of the outcome.
There should be one or more around the last corner, and then just the jackasses inside.
So, what's everybody doing?
We're raiding a ranger station. What are you doing? Alright, you should be good to come here, swear. I'm just gonna drop inside.
Trying to pry the eyelids open.
Catch too, because she was feral. Yeah, especially in this little ass room, there ain't a whole lot of getting away from it. You can stand up. Hang on, man. Things all gone.
Alrighty. I think we have reached that point in the evening that it has just gone too far. Which way it's gone too far, it's a whole nother story.
Go ahead and tell me.
I'm gonna go over here and I'm gonna pick up the motorcycle. I hope I'm not crashing the motorcycle. I've done enough of that on the way getting back.
That's what I meant.
That's why Diana's made the big comment of chitty chitty bang bang. Ew. Yeah, I'm probably gonna crash. I'm sitting here just trying my best to keep my eyes open and it's just not working very well. Ew. So without further ado, I'm going to thank everyone for following. Thank you for watching. Thank you for your videos and your subscriptions. But most of all, I thank you for your time. I wish that you all have a very pleasant evening. I'm thinking about writing somebody here real quick. I have no clue who yet. But I think it would be a fair idea. If the game will cooperate with me. We are going to go to browse. And
get those leggings that were up there, Lucas.
Let's look at Phasmophobia.
In the chest?
Yeah.
Gotcha. Good. I found some duct tape.
Alright, let's unmute that.
Same way you got up. Just run around that.
Stuff doesn't do very good for me sometimes.
Nah, you can. Right, even in some future. took the gas out of him already. I just wanted to check the party about it.
It's a lot of fun trying to pick somebody to raid out of a random. You know, I just realized that Twitch was a scary place. My computer's just not working with me. No, I don't want to raid. I don't know. Has anybody got some suggestions?
This way, I guess. We'll check this way a little ways, and if we don't find a town, we'll head back the other way.
Okay.
Oh, well. As far as finding a town.
Town.
Let's see if there's anything. It's interesting.
Alrighty.
I think it's the back. Oh, it's the back side of one of them.
And it puts me right back at the beginning.
Yep. Nice.
Oh, that's so bad.
Look at all that cement.
You know, I got a better idea. Let's just do this.
Rum-dum.
Thinking about Raiden Brody. He's a pretty good guy. Plays lots of different things. He plays Phasmophobia and many other titles. Right now, he is playing Labyrinth.
What's that?
I think we'll just pop over there and show him some love. Do-do-do-do.
Right?
Yeah. I'm doing good, man. Let me tell you. Can't imagine why I need to go to sleep.
Sleep for the week.
As always, everybody, I hope you have lots of fun. And remember to get your game on.
Piss your pistol.
Come on.
Come on.